Hello, I'm Ilene Wood, and this is today's episode of Bag Lunch. The next couple of bags were personalized. And the first one I'm going to show you is this bag, which says PURSEonality, and it's spelled correctly. I have other bags that say PURSEonality, but the type is much larger and they had to leave out a letter. So this one is a newly made PURSEonality bag, which may not be as visually striking as the others, but it does get the spelling right. And PURSEonality refers to the name of my handbag exhibition at Historic Bethlehem Museums and Sites. While we were thinking about PURSEonality, I discovered a wonderful handbag maker named Marta Duma, who comes from a city in the Ukraine called Lviv. And I discovered her work on Etsy. And she does two types of bags. She does a group of clutch bags that look like books. So you could tell her the name of your favorite book and send her an image of the cover. And she has the technology and the equipment to machine stitch onto velvet any photograph, any image you provide to her. So she does a large group of stock handbags that look just like books and have covers that look identical to the book covers that you would see in the store. And here's an example of one of those. This is based on a book, a biography on Coco Chanel. And here, if you look at the gorgeous stitching, this is all done by machine. And I am also going to drop into this video a little film clip that she sent me showing the creation of work like this. Now, this bag says Coco Chanel, and on the back, it has one of her famous quotes. And here is a book that is similar that I have that is called The Gospel According to Coco Chanel. And this book features a lot of her very famous quotes on fashion and life. Now, when I was in conversation online with Marta Duma, she explained that she is also doing bags that are based upon photographs that you provide to her. So she will do a bag with a self-portrait. So I sent her this image. And this is the bag she created for me. It's done in the same technique as the Coco Chanel. And once again, I'm gonna drop in a little piece of film that shows how this was actually created on her machinery. It's pretty exceptional. Additionally, it says PURSEonality, which is the name of my exhibition. And on the back, it says, I carry my life in my handbag, because that's a philosophy I believe most women do. Because if you were to open up a handbag is simply a container for what a woman finds essential to go through her typical day. So if we open up my bag, it's my entire life. It's the things I find most essential. So I am going to close on saying that Marta Duma, the name of her company, was originally called MD Clutch. She began it in 2014. And today she has changed the name to House of MD. And you can find her work on Etsy. And I highly encourage you to look at her beautiful book bags, which make up the majority of her offerings. But then she also does custom work much like this one. So thank you, Marta. I love the bags. I think your work is exceptional, and I hope people seek you out based upon this film. Thank you for joining us at Bag Lunch.